He weighed in at 205 pounds. From the home of champions in Davenport, Iowa, Marek Brave!
Look at Marek Brave. Look at those wrestling tights he's wearing. That's right. Those are some spectacular tights. They rank right up there with my cow pants.
Very wild stuff. I would have to agree with you. He wears his sunglasses at night and inside. Marek Brave.
Well, when you're a big star like him, you know, it's bright all the time in your world.
Got a big challenge here tonight, taking on the 3XW Pure Wrestling Champion, Kraig Keesaman. Brave, of course, no slouch. The best friend of the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins. Marek Brave.
Do you want to get in a plug one more time how Seth Rollins wrestled for 3XW? I mean, I know you're very proud of the fact. And why doesn't 3XW spend the money to bring Seth Rollins in now?
Oh, Rollins is under an exclusive contract with the big man up north. But his longtime tag team partner, Marek Brave, is here tonight challenging the two-time 3X Wrestling Pure Wrestling Champion, Kraig Keesaman, here in the main event of Hawkamania at the Lynnville-Sully High School in Sully, Iowa.
That's right, I've been in the ring many times with Kraig Keesaman.
Excuse me, move my man for a second, please. My name is Marek Brave. And I just want to come here and tell you how excited I am to be here to support this school, to support this cause, and to support this wrestling.
Very, very nice of Marek.
I've got to tell you, this place right here, this high school is one of my favorite high schools in Iowa. So high school that shares a name with me, Montezuma Brave, am I right? Montezuma Brave.
Unbelievable disrespect from Marek Brave here.
Well, the truth is usually hard for most people to hear.
Yeah.
Brave having a little trouble with his shirt there. Might be a tad too tight.
Well, you know, when you have pecs and shoulders like Marek Brave.
Now, recruiting the referee to help him. He's got it up over the chest.
Oh, he throws it in Keesman's face. It was all a ploy.
Hammer away at Keesman in the corner. Takes advantage of the situation. Chopping Keesman to the chest. Whips Keesman across. Keesman nails him with a couple of shots. Sending Merrick reeling. Drop kick.
You know, Kraig Keesaman is one of the toughest men that I've ever been in the ring with here in 3XW.
Keesaman catches Brave on the outside. Big chop to the chest of Merrick Brave.
Watch his nipples. His nipples are very sensitive.
Keesaman not giving Brave a chance to catch a breather or recuperate on the outside. Tosses him back into the ring. Slides back in. Oh, Brave begging for mercy here, it would appear. Praying is Merrick Brave. Oh, and Keesaman gives him a boot anyway. There are no timeouts in wrestling.
Well, there should be.
Picks him up.
A big atomic drop.
Merrick going out to recuperate once again. Probably very smartly, because I could see how that move could take a lot out of a man.
Oh, yes. I mean, look at the way Merrick is walking right now. I mean...
Referee Brett Hadley making Keesman back away from the rope on the
Merrick's
side.
Using his second time out here. He's got one left.
After that, are we in sudden death?
Well, no, he would just be at a timeout.
Oh, okay. Breaks the count, Merrick Brave, and he rolls right back out. Keesman asking the crowd if he should go after him. Keesman through the ropes. There he is. Using the photographer as a shield. Merrick Brave now running away from Keesman. Slides in the ring. Here comes Keesman. Brave to the opposite. Oh, and he grabs Keesman and drops his throat on the top.
You know, Merrick Brave has the bad guy playbook, and he is running it to perfection right now.
Shot block to the leg of Keesman. Every dirty trick, it's as if he's taken the Brady A Desire playbook. Kicking that leg that he just gave a chop block to. Smart strategy. If Keesman can't walk, he loses a lot of strength. Pulls Keesman to the center. Oh, kicking away at that leg. The point of the boot right into that leg and drops his whole body right on it. Now he's just cranking away on that limb. Keesman writhing in pain. Referee Brett Hadley checking to see if Keesman wants to give it up. Keesman trying to get up. Trying to get something going here. Throwing some blows to the back of Merrick Brave. yanks Keesaman down by the hair. Oh! Brutality. You know, what he's doing is he is targeting the hamstring of Kraig Keesaman, and it's just going to knot up and knot up, and Kraig Keesaman is not going to be able to walk here in a couple of minutes. Keesaman does do a few moves off the top rope, including a flying elbow. He's going to take these moves from Keesaman, limiting his arsenal. Twisting him around that post. Taking that five count to the max is Marek Brave.
That's right, as any good bad guy does in the wrestling industry.
Oh, Brave jaw-jacking with the fans. Slides back in the ring. Telling the fans not to tell him how to do his job, that he's a professional. Keesaman with the three punches. And a big back body drop from Brave. Goes for a pin, gets a two count. Staying on that leg of Kraig Keesaman. Keesaman has to be in just an immense amount of pain at this point.
The 300 or so fans here in Lynnville-Sully are trying to get Kraig Keesaman going here in this match to no avail.
Brave said he's going to win that belt. Kick it away at Keesaman. Keesaman has a little life left in him. Enziguri to Marek Brave. But he can't move. He's not mobile. That leg is just too damaged at this point.
This is a sound strategy by Marek Brave here. I mean, it's easy to see why the man is best friends with Seth Rollins. You know, when you work the leg, it's so easy, because as soon as you get your opponent gets the upper hand, you one quick move to the knee and he's right back on his back.
Brutal shot after shot after shot, kicking away at the leg of Kraig Keesaman. Keesaman gets to the ropes, but he's unable to stand on his own, I believe. Back suplex.
Marek Brave pointing to the fat guy over there in the crowd, making sure he's paying attention.
Might be taking a little too much time here. He should be going for a pin. Getting up on the ropes. Leg drop and misses. Brave misses a big move there. That might be Keesaman's chance. Block punch and a hit from Keesaman. He's got Brave reeling, and Brave with a kick. Tosses Keesaman into the ropes. Keesaman back. Clothesline. At the sledge. Leg lariat.
Kraig Keesman's a house of fire right now.
Still hobbling as he goes for the cover.
Two. Brave barely kicks out. I don't know. I heard three.
Must have been 2.999. Referee Brett Hadley says two. That was intensely close. Keesaman going to the top rope. He does have that injured leg. I don't know if he can stand up there. This will be a good test of it. Oh, and Brave into the ropes. Keesaman down. A spear from Marek Brave. Goes for the cover. It's a two count. Brave cannot believe that that was only a two count. Targeting Keesaman with boots to the leg again.
Marek Brave might be finishing and sizing Kraig Keesaman up for the end of this match right here in the next move or two.
Keesaman placed on the top. Is Brave going to do a superplex? Sure looks like it.
Well, the fans over here to my left are calling for him. They're trying to tell him how to wrestle like they know.
Looks like Keesaman's blocking it. Forearm shots to the back from Keesaman. Keesaman is your winner.
Security!